I started off with quite a simple idea, which would be that I would travel in different divisions around the world and manage to stand as closely as possible on those divisions and photograph the one on the other side of the division. He's here now. He's a professor at the moment, visiting professor here at LBJ. So he and I started discussing the project and ended up on which those particular divisions would be that would be included in the project. We ended up traveling together as a couple, and we're still here together as a couple. The divisions didn't matter to me. Have such a big force on us, so they brought us together. They do that sometimes too. To cut a long story short, we ended up traveling along those lines, which were the green line in Cyprus to Mitrovica, a divided town in Kosovo, where a fortified river separates Serbs from Albanians, to the killing fields that separate Ethiopia to Eritrea, to the euphemistically called peace walls running through Belfast, to the Israeli concrete wall dissecting the West Bank and Palestine, to the line of control in divided Kashmir, and finally to the United States and Mexican border. So after the original installation had been done and shown, Yanis was invited at some point in New York to talk about something, and influenced by the travels that we had just completed a year earlier, he came up with an organizing theme which he called the Globalizing War. From the 15,000 photographs, I chose about 1,000, which were then connected into videos, into stills, in order to create the video that we're going to watch in a minute.